on the unluckiest deaths in history. So, viewer discretion is advised. On June 15th, 2018, on the Indonesian island of Sulawesi, in the Parinding Valley, the Toraja region, 40-year-old Salman Kondoru.
Time for some target practice. Real thing's coming soon. Soldier incoming. Playtime's over. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Shit pop. Find your ass up.
She died from this?
Somebody landed right there in the water. I don't know if he planned or not, but he just went straight down. I didn't see nobody else. Let's get right. Oh no.
Oh my god, I have
In Ashley's case, something similar happened. She
inside? Yeah.
They couldn't get their load out. They wouldn't got their card. Got enough load up, bro. Come on. go. Need that money. First time I knew. Nobody shoot.
That's where 74-year-old Giacomo Cavallini
worked. One day
in 2012,
let's go. Got a 60 round and a 50 round for the ass. Let's get it.
One of the shells started to wobble and collapse for some unknown reason.
How y'all like the STG build, chat? Gameplay going hard. Let's get it. Told you we locked in. I got aimed by regardless.
Each weighing about 40 kilograms. They all came crashing down on Giacomo. He suffered numerous injuries from the heavy cheese and large metal shells. Giacomo couldn't escape. And the weight of everything
Take a leg.
It took rescuers 11 hours to clear the debris and recover his body.
Somebody nearby.
Don't own a cheese factory. You could still be at risk from artificial intelligence, even if you're not using it.
Yeah, it was weird. They said 40 kg was 84 I'm pretty sure they're saying
a self-driving autopilot. There were no passengers, just Rafael Vasquez.
Here, buy something. Oh, somebody, something there. Sound on something there. But look, you got a gas mask?
Alright, bet you
gonna get that shit.
The camera recorded that at the moment of impact. The safety driver's hands weren't on the wheel, and he was looking down, probably at his phone, so he couldn't take control as quickly as he should. The woman passed away, and after the incident, Uber stopped using self-driving cars in several states. Might call me a coward, but I would never get into such a taxi. Besides, as experience shows, people who love to take risks often find themselves.
Motherfucker, Zip Wood, move.
Alright. We should have went on there in the first place. We still moving swift, though. It's quiet, ain't nobody over here, bro. That's all.
Started experiencing nausea and dizziness. At the hospital, it was discovered that Sam had contracted rat lungworms. The parasites had entered Sam's central nervous system, causing serious damage.
There's somebody else, there's my team. I broke one.
Downstairs in the bathroom.
Let's get it, bro. You're right. I'm finna call in another mortar. It's people, somebody else shooting at me. I got a bomb drone. I mean, a mosquito in the air. Hey, outside, bro. Two flares, utility.
for strength of the immune system.
As an experienced machine operator, Chelsea used it alone.
He's watching people trying to come through the house.
But in the morning, when other employees arrive, the horrifying scene is immediately called 911.
George, I just got to work.
We need to make it to that bar.
It's likely that during the procedure, she suffocated due to the low oxygen level in the chamber. Some speculate that there may have been a nitrogen leak in the machine. But the girl entered the chamber only because she noticed the malfunction. And if you still don't believe that,
need this, let's go. I'm throwing this cluster down for us.
He told the operator that if they don't set him up, he was gonna die soon. He then said that he was trapped inside his minivan. Kyle had a Honda Odyssey minivan with 3 seat rows. As with many minivans, the third row folds down to store the trunk.
Yeah.
So when Kyle tried to retrieve
the
Thanks
to the voice dial feature,
I need to get this
cut short. There were 7 parking lots around the campus where the boys studied, but the police didn't know which one would be in the reserve, nor did they have a description of the car. Then suddenly, the boy managed to call again. He gave the minivan's model and added, "This is not a joke.
I don't need no
gas,
man.
I don't have much time. Tell my mom I'm not there. I got
ran into plenty. Should pick 2 up if you want to. I did it. You know, again.
The operator remained mostly silent.
No, they didn't even ask additional questions.
Found,
it's just gonna automatically equip.
Asphyxiation due to chest compression.
Bitch run out.
So never be lazy about getting out of
here. You
need something to control.
I already called at you. It was only one.
They probably didn't want that audio getting out. It is out. We've watched it on Scooby
Saturday. Another guy, man.
So the reason I cried don't want to get coming out is because it makes the cops look bad. It makes the dispatcher look terrible. Yeah, it was just a very disgustingly poorly handled situation. This kid could have 100% lived. 100%.
Story are clear. The next case is very puzzling.
It was just so badly handled.
On June 9th, 2022,
just too
in Raipal Village, India, an elephant, for some reason, attacked 68-year-old Maya Mormon while she was fetching water. According to eyewitnesses, Maya saw a herd of elephants coming over there. When she tried to run away, one of the elephants chased her down and trampled her. Mormon was rushed to the hospital. However, the story didn't end there. That evening, while villagers were carrying her body for cremation, the herd of elephants began attacking the crowd. And one of the elephants...
They got spider on, look, they're doing a contract.
The animals damaged her house and several neighboring ones. Residents had never seen such aggressive...
Why were the elephants so mad at her?
Usually, these are peaceful animals that rarely attack humans. There are theories that maybe the woman somehow angered them. Otherwise, no one knows how to explain their brutality to a blind man. Similarly, there are many questions about this footage from surveillance cameras. It shows a man climbing into a trash chute.
3 hours
later, he was found dead in the trash compactor below. This horrific incident happened in Brooklyn in 2022. The footage shows that this wasn't a homeless
man.
More likely, a resident of the building.
Crunchy.
I'm not sure.
And a woman seemed to check the stability of the hatch and help the man.
Fragile, like when I get one hit, but I don't.
Why he entered the trash. There are theories that the man accidentally dropped something important, like keys or threw it away together in the trash.
Yeah, we could do it, bruh.
The building manager and asked them to lead you to the dumpster in a safe way. And never walk alone. In 2017, Akbar Salubi went alone to harvest palm oil on the island of Sulawesi.
Somebody other
than
that. They're shooting at me from up top, bro. That's why I'm saying that shit is bad. I'm getting shot. I'm finna get up. Tap me, tap me. Oh, you good.
Helpful for you.
Oh my God.
Write in the comments about dangerous situations you've experienced or witnessed. help each other be more cautious.
I'm running behind somebody right now.
Hold it, hold it, hold it.
I was trying to get to a safe position, bro.
Yeah, that's scary. That's unfortunate.
To the right.
I guess they were doing it from the tanks.
Go high ground, bro. Go high ground.
The same. We earned that.
So